bin in meiner Lifeline, stimme immer wieder selbst im Weg. Yeah, dicke Spliff-Tail-Message auf dem Display, sag es bei dir alles okay.
Ja, ja, ja.
Wie ein Stein in meiner Lifeline, stimme immer noch selbst im Weg. Yeah, wie die ganze Zeit nur high sein, allein, dass du doch keinem weh.
İnsanlar koparılır vicdandan, anlamaz derdimden ya da her kimsen yaşarsın isyanlar. Söyle bana kim sallar seni, beni kim sallar? Eminim kendimden akan her bir ter, emeği ben emeğimden.
Yeah, well then. Wie ein Stein in meiner Lifeline, stimme immer wieder selbst im Weg. Yeah, dicke Spliff-Tail-Message auf dem Display, sag es bei dir alles okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Stein in meiner Lifeline, stimme immer noch selbst im Weg. Yeah. Wie die ganze Zeit nur high sein, allein, dass du doch keinem weh.
Insanlar.
And it's chaotic, like the wind is crazy. Zane is freezing. My hair is a mess. Zane? Zane? Look, look. Like, it's madness. But we're here for iftari. Or iftar. And yeah.
So the shampoo I use for Zane is Aveeno Baby Daily Hair Body and Sensitive Skin. I finished Nana's Baby, so I'm gonna be using this on him. This is really, really good, and it's for hair and body, so it's amazing. It is Zany. But yeah, I just came back and I'm gonna bath him and then feed him, give him milk and put him to sleep. Because he's exhausted, he keeps crying and I have some work to do. Sorry about that, I need to get in there. But yeah. Ew! I put it in your face. Okay. Okay, you need to cover your eyes. Because I don't want the shampoo coming in your eyes, okay? So sit down for mommy. Good boy! Good boy, baby. And then cover your eyes, because I don't want to put it in your eyes. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. I'm gonna use is this one. It smells really great, and then I just basically comb it out. And Zane really needs conditioner because his hair goes like dreads at the end. And I just put it all over. Oh, I just put it all over his hair, basically. Zane, you're wetting me everywhere. I put it all over basically his hair. And I basically get a comb and I just brush it out. I'll show you what it looks like when it's brushed out, but it does hurt him sometimes, but you know, my baby is strong, so you just gotta fight the pain bumps. But you're doing amazing. So if you didn't know, Zane is mixed. If you didn't know, Zane is mixed. So he's half Jamaican and Ghanaian and Moroccan. So his hair texture is soft, but he has like thickness and thickness to his hair, and his hair is very curly. So I have to always make sure that I brush his hair out because it's not like my type of hair. If I don't like brush it, like for me, I don't have to. I brush my hair obviously, but it's not.
It won't go knotty when I come out of the shower. Zane's different, like he'll probably go knotty.
But I'm just gonna show you what it looks like.
Okay, I'm gonna wash him, get him ready and all that, and then post it. I'm getting ready because I'm gonna go to the grocery store. And you need to clean the thing. His buggy, because Bella sat in it. You forgot about that, didn't you? So this is, friends, a bit mad. Why is it doing this? Yeah, clean out his thing.
Yeah, in a minute, let me finish my blend.
Do you want to show everyone your outfit? Wow. Say hi, guys, I'm Zane. So this is my outfit. I got these from a Primark. This top. Look at me. This top from Primark, these jeans from Primark, and these jeans are so cute because it's giving me like detective vibes. Right, go over there so mommy can do her hair. And then we can go. But yeah, guys, so I'm feeling to curl a bit of my pieces. The thing is, my hair's already wavy, but let's curl some pieces. Yes, this is what I'm giving. But the thing is, guys, like, Zane, please come here. Come here, Bobs. Okay, that's it. I think that's cool. And then we got. I just needed to straighten that fringe because it's so dry.
Don't mind my hair. It's just looking a bit messy today. But I'm just cleaning up. Doing some cleaning. And then I'm gonna cook for my sister because she's not feeling well. And then I'm just gonna go and chill. Until iftar. I'm so used to saying iftar because I watch these vlogs and people say iftar. But yeah, but today's just literally been a chill day. We aren't doing anything. But yeah, I don't really know what to say. By the way, I'm doing these vlogs for Ramadan, but after Ramadan, I'm gonna film lots of like videos. I have so much videos planned. I want to do a cooking video. I want to show you guys how I cook my pasta pesto because it's my favorite dish. And I want to do some fashion videos, like my three, and some fashion videos. And also I'm gonna film a how to plan a 1-year-old's birthday party. It's my first time planning my son's birthday party, and I'm gonna do a whole video about it, like budget and, you know, places and websites where you can find the entertainer and stuff like that. So, and then I'm gonna show you like clips of it. So his birthday party is on the 29th, so I'm gonna vlog and do all of that and then film the video like after the party. So yeah, I've got a lot of videos coming. It's just like I've been really busy and I've been planning his birthday party, and I've been dealing with other things, so it's like, it's a bit hard, and at the moment I'm not in my house, so it's a bit hard to film because I don't have my like video like routine. But new videos will be coming soon, so don't you worry. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna end off the vlog here because there's really not much I'm doing. I'm literally just cleaning, and I have to edit this video vlog already. I think this vlog is really long, but literally there's just not much to do. I'm gonna chill, cook, and basically that's it. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I'll see you guys in my next one. So my sister's doing some love pasta thing. So I've got two chopped tomatoes. Hi baby. And then I got one double cream, and then one double cream, but it's different brand. No, mommy's vlogging, so you need to shush. And then I got two paste tomatoes, and we got a pasta, and we got some soy sauce, and grated up feta cheese. And then for later, we got some skips, some club, and some. And then I got Zane his desserts. And the fat milk that he needs when he goes to bed. I only give him fat milk, like I said in the previous vlog.